Famous names such as Franz Beckenbauer, Pele, and more recently Lukas Podolski and Bastian Schweinsteiger have all reaffirmed the excellent reputation of Hennef Sports School. But for us to live up to our own high standards, we need more than just famous names. At Saluto, the Sports Science Institute at Jerry Weber World, Dr. Elmer Wienicke looks after top athletes, such as the German handball team. He has scientifically measured the effects of energy on sports performance using a clear performance indicator.
Lactate values are a good way of analyzing energy supply. Lower lactate values for the same level of activity indicate a more economical use of energy. I tried it myself, and my lactate values were 15% lower.
Lower lactate levels mean the body is working more efficiently. For top athletes, this is extremely important in enabling them to train more intensively and control their performance more effectively. There are side effects, but unlike doping, the effects of energy are entirely positive and wholesome.
In terms of the vegetative nervous system, there's what is known as a cardio scan, which is a heart frequency variability. This variability provides a very, very good indicator of stress. And the experience we had, well, actually my father-in-law, who was on holiday with me, he had a headache, and we managed to reduce his stress levels just through this breathing. So really the question is, how does using energy affect the vegetative nervous system? The first experiences we've had were very positive.
Endurance athletes in particular have already experienced this themselves and have come to appreciate the improved performance that energy brings. Joey Kelly, for example, the well-known singer and extreme sports fan who has been taking part in endurance events for years, frequently competing in 100-kilometer runs.
I've worked with energy devices for a year and a half now, and it's very effective in extreme and endurance sports, especially in the regeneration phase. It allows you to perform better and take on even greater challenges.
I discovered energy after noticing that many of my colleagues were using it. I became interested, used it myself, and liked the positive effect it had on my body. So I decided to stick with it.
One athlete who has been using the technology for some time is Heinrich Popov, medal winner at the Paralympics in Athens. His regular use of energy has helped make him one of Germany's genuine medal hopes for the Beijing Games.
This is a phenomenon. Mir hilft's.
It's phenomenal. It helps me and lots of other people too. I've met lots of people who couldn't believe it till they saw it. I'm never ill. I used to always get colds in the winter, but they're gone. And I can train right through the winter now, which is really important. My coach always says, what we sow in the winter, we'll reap in the summer. And that's very important. So I'm really happy I have this product to support me.